Okay. You waffle, snozzing, grubbly, stickling, monkey, wombing, cunderthunt, wafting, sarsaparilla, sasquatches. I am back with some Subnautica. That's such a tongue twister. Some Subnautica. Anyway, so, last time I played, stuff happened, things were said, people died, and, yeah, and that's pretty much it. Now I am back, and let me see, 22nd of February, whoa. That was in creative mode, I was actually checking something out. Anyway, we're gonna start up a new game. I think that's Japanese or something. As we know, the developers of Subnautica are from Japan. One of their names is Hashimoto. He has a disease named after him. Bit of a hard pill to swallow sometimes, but, you know, things. So, we're going to start a new game. There's been a new update. The differences are going to be huge. I mean, I'm sure I'm going to get right in the game and be like, this is a completely new game. What am I going to do? Right? Probably. Anyway. So in the past, I've tried doing speed runs of this game. I don't know if I'm going to do the same thing right now. Or if I'm just going to kind of get to a point where I can do things. And then stop playing because I'm bored. But here we go. We're going to press the Any key to continue. And as everyone knows, the Any key is actually a combination of Alt and the F4 key. So go ahead and hit that. Gets us right into the game. Always super happy about how selfish this guy is. He's like, you know what? F everyone on this ship. I don't care about any of you. Just so you know, Stacy, I wish you were dead. Oh, yeah, get my wish. And he's like, oh, I'm going to be alone for the rest of my life. This is great. Exactly what I wanted. That's why I went up into space to begin with. Hey, that's a cool-looking panel. I could get close to that. You get it? I played this a couple of times. Anyway. Okay, let's show everyone how to use technology properly if it's not acting the way you want it to. There you go. Hit it with your fist. You just fist it. If you can fist technology, you can use it. Okay, let's pick up the fire extinguisher and use the right mouse button to get rid of this angry sauce. Gonna pull this up. Good. Oh, it's the wrong button. Okay. Okay. Taco Bell hot sauce. Where are we? We are strong, heartache to heartache, we start. Okay, gotta figure out where is El Kelpo, Foresto, De La Hansel, E. Gretel. Copper, titanium. Actually, I don't want this copper right now, so I'm just gonna drop it right here. I said I didn't know if I could do a speed run, but I think I'm gonna try. Just for funsies. Okay, communications are offline. That is good to know. Let's just come over here and pick up. Okay, this is good to know. There is a piece there that I can scan later. These guys are growing to 10 on these, which is good. Get some of them teeth going for me. For the enameled stuff. Gonna pick up a whole bunch of these seeds. Okay. Where are all the rest of the seeds in this? There we go. I know they've changed some HUD stuff. I don't know all the things that they've changed. Oh, so even though I'm clicking on them and my inventory is full, it is still using them up. That is not the bestest. Okay. Okay, what do I need? I actually might need that copper that I tossed out. It looks like some things have changed. This wasn't here before. Some of the layout, maybe. Copper. Cool. That should be all my inventory. Yep. So I'm going to make a knife, some fins, and I can't tell how far back am I. Also, it seems like that has moved. I hope it's not the mobile base again, because that would really suck. Here's some copper for later. So I want to make a battery. Fins. Knife. Let me see here. Rubber. Rubber. And rubber. I'm gonna go with a battery, tools. I'm actually gonna go with a scanner and fins. Right, and go with some lube. Sweet. And where was that other?
Attention. Detecting increased lethal radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core.
That's good to know.
Sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
So I need two more salt. And crash fish powder. What's your dude down here? And we'll need that later. I don't have my cheat sheet up in front of me to tell me kind of what all I need, so I'm just kind of going off of memory right now. Okay, some more salt. Oh, got all the salt I need. So I need crash fish powder. I'm gonna scan off this dude here. Slots do I have open? Okay, so we can fill up till completion. Get some crash fish powder. By completion, I just mean until I have a full inventory, is all. Is that? Nope. Gotta go up for air. I like how you can hear him breathing while underwater. I think that was it. Yeah, so crash fish powder. And then I should be good. I should have the laser cutter then. Might have all the lube that I need. Gotta look for those holes that lead down for where the crash fish dudes like to hang out at. Okay, here are some. Oh. Thank you, computer. Okay, is that crash fish powder? Please, oh please, oh please. Yes! Oh my goodness, you guys. We're doing it. Maybe grab one more piece of titanium along the way. Just so I can make a knife. If I find a piece, that is. If not, I'll just grab a quartz. Okay, here. This. Titanium. Ah, lead. That's not what I wanted. Let's go ahead and drop the lead. Magnesium. Get the crasher's powder. I think I need some acid shrooms. 4 acid shrooms then. Game wants me to eat something, but I don't care. What did I want? Battery. And then tools to make. Oh, wait a second. I need titanium. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just grab some titanium from one of these pieces of scrap lying around. Matt, what is this? It's titanium. It's much darker in the game. It used to be brighter. Like, you could kind of see better in the... Wonder if I have to, like, reset some settings or something for that. Repair tool. I should get some glass so I can make a tank. Okay, so let me go out and find some quartz. Hopefully the quartz is still kind of easy to find. At night. If you have any questions about what I'm doing exactly, please just keep those to yourself so that I don't have to explain things. That would help me out a lot. If you wouldn't mind just not talking to me in general or specific chat, that'd be great. Let me see here.
Oxygen.
Yeah, thanks, computer. Okay, grab glass. Glass. Titanium. Grab an oxygen tank. Okay, I'm gonna put all of this in there, including the repair tool. I don't need the repair tool. Just doing this for funsies. I'm gonna take that, I'm gonna put this into there. And then, okay, what do I need? I'm gonna get some food. And I need to get another piece for the sea glide. So we need to find something else to scan off. Probably bring back a whole bunch of titanium as well. So I'm looking for titanium, basically the pieces, the scrap that's laying around. Oh, also, where's the Aurora? This way. I want to say if I go in this direction, there's one of those life pods, and in the life pod is a, wait, which way? Yeah. In the life pod is, oh, here's another, I can get the sea glide. Cool. In the life pod is radiation suit stuff. So,
continued degradation of the Aurora's dry pool may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%.
That looked weird.
Exposure.
Okay.
Radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the dry core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Yeah, things do seem considerably darker. Not in, like, abstraction, but, like, actually, it looks darker. So, yeah, if I can use this radiation armor, I will still take damage because it's not full radiation armor, but if I can use this instead of, if I can use this instead of the, having to go make it, it could be so much better for me. It'll save a lot of time. Plus, I'm picking up a lot of scrap along the way. Sure to get bright real quick. I wonder if that's an intended part of the... Okay, inventory is full. Where is this life pod at? Could have swore it was just over here. So I guess the speedrun's turning into a non. Because I could have swore the life pod was just up on top of that rock there. Or is it this one? It's actually looking like it is. Okay. So I went a little bit too far south. Or north. Okay, so there should be some radiation pieces. I'll head back to my place over there. The still functioning pod. What the heck is that? I have no idea what that was. Whoa. Okay, so this is not a speedrun anymore because I have no idea what the heck it is that I just picked up. And there is no... What is this? Can I scan this? No? So I guess I unlocked the blueprint, but... Okay, there is no radiation armor or suit over here. That is good to know after the fact. I guess since I'm technically not timing this, and I didn't start a timer, then it's not really a speedrun anyway. And that is chaos theory. Okay, what do I have on me? Okay, so I want to pick up some more of this quartz. I guess I need some lead. I should go back and pick up that lead that I dropped. Oh, hey, dude. Did you drop a tooth? Did you? Is that one? It looks like a tooth. Nope, it's not. Okay. If you could drop a tooth, that'd be cool. Because I'm not going to wait for you to do it, though. It's got to break open some more limestone. Look for some lead. Lead. Is there another piece over here that I dropped earlier? No? It's okay, my pot is right next to it. I do need to make that knife then. Because I'm going to get some fragments for things. Okay. I'm going to grab this. Oh, I can't yet. Do that. Turn it into an ingot. Do that. this. Let me go with 20 copper wire. Okay. So, copper wire for that, and I need. Where's the tool? Survival knife. Oh, that's fun. Actually, kind of curious now if that is how the system is going to work now for discovering blueprints. Then what do I need a scanner for? Okay, so we need one more copper. I don't want that in hand. I need one more copper. One more. Lead. Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna need that later. Head back over here towards this pipe of resources. Grab this quartz. Copper. Much lead we can get. Because how much isn't really the question, I just need one. There we go, there's the one. That means I'm not going to pick up any more, I'm just going to check all these other ones for additional resources. Just the ones on top though, I'm not going to go into the pipe of resources. I'm actually getting a lot of copper and that's good. Oxygen.
Oxygen.
So curious about this. Oh, got some extra lead. Oh, I ended up in there instead. Okay, what do I got? Okay. So I'm gonna make another titanium ingot. I'm gonna head over to those kelp. Not the kelp forest. I forgot what they're called. The seed places. Yeah, that's more descriptive. The seed places. Head over to the seed places and get some stuff to make mesh. And then make a radiation suit. And do wire, copper wire, and I'm gonna put that over there. I'm gonna put that, probably that one. I'm gonna take two of those for a battery. Don't need the flare, so I'm gonna drop those.
New creature discovered.
going to be, I guess that's going to be 1, 2, 3. And I need a new battery. Wait for one more tick and get some sustenance, some water. And then head over, get some mesh. And maybe check out that crash next to the hole of the ship. So maybe we should check out the hole of the ship first. Keep doing that. Okay, where am I? Okay, let's go this way. It's gonna be right kind of towards that fiery spot of the ship. So between that and that fiery spot, it's gonna be like right there. And there should be a crash over here, some wreckage. In the past, you've been able to find Seamoth pieces and mobile vehicle bay fragments, I guess, and or mobile vehicle bay fragments. So I'm going to see if either are available here. They've also made changes around the crash site. So, okay, here it is. Oh. Wait, radiation detected early. Okay, it hasn't even blown up and there's radiation detection. Okay, then. Well, someone seems mad. So, I'm not going to head over there until I have a radiation suit. Okay, well, since I'm over here, I'm going to look for... a deposit for some... silver, sandstone cropping. Okay, got it. And now I'm going to get some of these. I think 4 of them is what I need. So now I can make 2 mesh. And with those 2 mesh, I can use the 2 lead to make radiation suit, and then I can head up the wreckage. It's good to know that that is just right there, though. And it's much closer than where I was going before. Okay. Fiber mesh. Let me grab the... Oh, I already had the lead on me. And radiation suit should equip automatically.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9,
grab
8,
these two,
7,
that.
6, 5, 4.
Okay. I'm actually going to grab one of these just in case. And head back towards where I was. Which was where? This way. Yeah, well, 2 things. One, it's nice that the radiation doesn't reach you so close prior to the explosionating of the Aurora. So that's where dude was. Oh. Is this a... Oh, sorry, dude. Well, I'll get out of your hair. Before you could take damage by getting really too close. And the range was like, for that specific pod that we were at, like it would be 5 meters towards the aurora. So now the fact that it's where it's at, bioreactor, it means you can get a little bit closer. You could probably do a little bit more. What is this? Am I gonna die if I go in here? That's weird. Nothing in there. Oh, there's a PDA under here. No, there's not. Okay, the sun is setting. That's exactly what I wanted to have happen. Because of how nice and dark it's getting. Bioreactor, that's another. Okay. So we don't have Seamoth or other fragment. Oh, there's a chair. We don't have Seamoth or mobile vehicle bay fragments. We have bioreactor. Which isn't the best. Okay. Is that a piece of the Seamoth? Okay, here's a piece. That's okay then. Oh, and here's mobile vehicle bay. Okay. Let's see if there's another mobile vehicle bay piece just lying around. Because that would be quite ideal. Not that I can see. Where's the entrance to this thing, though? Pull option. Oh, is this just a repair thing? I left the repair tool back there, didn't I? Okay, so I gotta go get the repair tool and come back. It is worth going and doing the extra trekking because if there's a mobile vehicle bay fragment in there, that would be really nice to get. So then I can get the Seamoth once I get back from the Aurora, which I'm going to be doing after I can get the mobile vehicle bay. So let's head back, grab my repair tool. I'm probably going to drop my knife off because I don't think I need it anymore. Actually, no, I can't go to the Aurora yet. I need diamond. Okay, so I'm going to get the mobile vehicle bay pieces if I can. I'm gonna head back over there, then go over to the island next to the Aurora. Try not to die in the process. What kind of stuff do I... what do I got here? Tool, scanner, okay. The repair tool. Out. Put those in. That and that, put those two in. That should be good for now. I'm gonna head back over. Keep getting turned around. Okay. Yep, all types of nice and scary sounds. This light doesn't seem to go as far as it used to. Let's repair this up. air before I do this. Oh, is that? Mobile vehicle bay. Boom. Totally worth it. Wait a second. Was it, actually can't tell if I got the blueprint for the mobile vehicle bay. Oh, I'm one shy. Okay, so I gotta go down in this side corridor and see if... there's anything down here. Yeah. Okay. Now I got it unlocked. Okay, now with that, let me think here. What do I got on me? I'm gonna head straight over to the this island here, the mountain island. See about getting a diamond, a couple pieces of gold, and the engine parts for the Cyclops. Hopefully run into one of those Leviathans, because those guys are always fun to play with. A couple of those warpers, they give great back tickles. And those little biter fish, you know, where the majority of the body is the mouth. That one chef, Giada, like her, but in fish animal form and meaner. And considerably less attractive. We hear any roaring yet that says get the F out, or are we still just, okay, you know what? I'm gonna pick up this. Oh, hey, Reginald. Okay. Old. I don't really want any uranite. Do we see any? Oh, here's a piece. Just heard a warper warp in close, so that's good. Gold. I need one diamond. That's it. I need one more engine piece if I can. And I'd pick up all the lithium I can find. Oh, here's the engine piece. Cool. Too many lithium here on the beach. Seems as though each time I look, there's fewer and fewer lithium. Oh, beloved dub dub Morty. Okay, here's a piece. And I know about the precursor stuff, but I'll have to come back later for pieces. Reinforced dive suit. Okay, thanks for letting me know. I think 7 is the total lithium that I would really like to have when I go back. I think I have 3 or 4 right now. And do I have 5? 2 more? I really dislike that collision pathing with swimming versus standing. Oh, got the reinforced dive suit. That's cool. I gotta keep looking for just a couple more pieces of lithium. Here's one. Oh, certain there's like one more over here that I'm missing. We'll also say that this battery on this on the glider has lasted so much longer than it has in the past. Wonder if they improved the performance of those. Seriously? Nothing? There's a happy dude. Do you know where I can find some lithium, sir? It's small, purple, not unlike yourself. Oh, there's some. Could you go away? Look, dude, I don't want to swim with you right now and play like Go Fish or Marco Polo or whatever. Oh my gosh. What do you want? Gosh, I hope I have like severe dehydration soon. That would be ideal. Come on, Reginald, you're coming home with me. Okay, if you're wondering about the 7 lithium, that's how many lithium you need for the plastic ingots to make the Cyclops. That is exactly what I wanted. Whoa, those fish just spun in the middle of the air. That's cool. Go home, cook up some Reginald, eat them. Maybe mix them in with some salt to improve my dehydration. Based off of how much water I'm losing, I should get back with maybe having it just ticked over to 6%. So we'll probably pick up a couple of those, what are they called? The ball sack fish? The pink dudes? Yeah, ball sack fish. Like, ball sack vinaigrette. Isn't that a thing? Okay, let's go down a little bit. See if we can find some of these ball sack fishies along the way. Those aren't them. Those aren't them. Gosh, where are all the ball sack fish at? Oh, here's one. Oh, here's another one. Fishy. Okay, that should hold me over. Oh, no. Dose. Me new dose.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Sweet. Okay, so I need I'm actually going to swap the battery out on this. I'm going to take... I'm going to put that, and I'm going to make the laser cutter with that old crappy battery. Pick the batteries back up, and I'm now going to make one of those, and then use those to make plasteel. And I should see how much that, what it takes to make that vehicle deployment bay. Little voice in the back of my mind is saying, Kenny, don't make all the plasteel ingots right now, because you don't know what's going to go into the mobile vehicle bay. But to that voice, I say, you only get a turn to speak when you're sleeping, or when I'm sleeping and you're running free. So, I don't have to listen to him. And those two, put the magnetite in. I will need that. I don't think I'll need the knife. Yeah, I think I'm gonna find some first aid kits, so I'll take one for good measure. I'm gonna put this one. I'm gonna keep that one on me. Let me think here. Now I've gotta find out what I need for the deployable. Titanium ingot, lube, and power cell. So I'm gonna get that stuff from the, Aurora. So I'm gonna head over there right now. I'm going to put repair on 1, laser on 4, fire extinguisher on 5, okay. Where is the Mapara? It's right there, so let's get going over towards that. So I should be able to get the prawn suit and sea moth. Unlocked by doing this. Ah, there we go. The nice deep bellowing of the mishmash. So. Oh, what is that on the top there of the Aurora on the top right? Looks like a bubble with a dead eye. That's weird. I don't recall seeing that there before. You have to go back and take a look at previous recordings, but maybe you can get up there and there's something cool up there. Okay, Reaper Leviathan dudes, don't be hanging out around here. Okay? Just don't be doing it. There's absolutely no reason for you to be. You can be somewhere else, enjoying life as it is, as giant sea penises, somewhere other than here. Gonna swim around to just the tip. And then just swim down the tip through this channel here. And just don't worry about me. So we need power cells, batteries, food. Oh my gosh, you're such an a-hole. Ah, stupid spider. I wish that someone would come back here with a stasis rifle and kill your whole family. come on. In a previous video, I made a point of how you're using so much space up, or so little space with any one of these objects, and it doesn't make sense to just have one. And now they're pushing them to the side, and it's like, oh, you could probably put more in there. Okay, these guys seem a little bit more intelligent and aggressive. Which is good that they're making improvements to them, because before, they really were just really dumb. Come on. Having to look at the left side of all the chests because that's where the batteries for some reason are spawning in at. Okay, I cannot see anything. Okay, sneak past that. Let's pick this up. Propulsion cannon. I just cannot see. Let's see if there is like a display. Okay, there's no brightness resolution. Maybe this is why you need the flashlight now. Okay, the battery is on this side. Maybe they're intentionally making it darker so that you feel more compelled to get the flashlight. For some reason, my player hands are not holding items. They're just sitting in front of me like I'm really eager to show someone this new drawing I put down. My hands don't seem to be doing anything. Okay, pick up this battery, scan this dude, yeah, see my hand is holding it sideways, it's weird, buggy. Okay, let's go to drink. I feel like that video, gosh, who does the music video, the look at this graph, dude. Oh, there's a box up here. A box in. I think I may have forgotten the code. Battery. What was it? 6869? Probably not. Okay, let me do the things. Let me see here. Wait, is it in one of those PDAs that I picked up? Is it 1454? Oh, okay then. I guess that's it. Let me pull this back up to make sure it's doing the things. Okay, that piece is still blocking, which is just great. Take one of these right now, free up some space. Look at this graph. Making sure there's nothing in here that I need to fetchy la mash. It's infected water. Come on, dude. Okay, where are these tea bags at? Oh, there's a dude. Hey, jump on me. Probably gonna jump on my arm again. I don't know what it is, but those creatures and dogs just can't seem to get enough of my appendages. I don't know why. Don't ask me why. I don't know. They just see it, and they're just like, oh my gosh, I've got to get all over that. And I'm just like, no, leave me alone. Stop it. To the left. And they just keep going. It's weird. Where? Battery. Wada. And was that it? Okay, this does look nicer, like the fire and stuff. Because you got like smoke now. The smoke looks nicer and it's also glowing with the fire, so that is cool looking. I don't think it used to do that before. Cell. Looks like my hands are back to not being dumb. I'm actually going to jump down here and grab the flashlight that's down here. Where is it at? I know it's just like laying on the ground somewhere. On. Fire extinguisher. Where's the flashlight? Am I like missing it horribly? Maybe they got rid of it? So now you need it when you come here as opposed to it just being here? Huh. Oh, here it is. Okay. Prawn suit. Prawn suit. Pick up this piece here. Maybe I have to be on this side to get it. There we go. Prawn suit. And prawn suit. Okay, we should have that unlocked now. Okay, the floor hasn't glitched out. I'm actually going to save it here, just in case I do fall through the floor. Get some bar stuff. I don't know why it takes so much longer to scan this stuff. Like, the vending machine I can understand because it has a bunch of little components in there. But the bar table, it's glass and titanium. Like, that's it. It's not really a functional thing. And yet it takes longer to scan that than it does, like the Cyclops engine. Like, is the bar table really much more complex than the Cyclops engine? Okay, I need to get rid of gotta get rid of some of these fire extinguishers. I think I have three of them on me right now, and I don't need them all. Zero. Something else that's really nice about the way that fire is now, you can see where it's at better with the smoke than before, when you were just walking along thinking that it was gone and some invisible fire would, you know, set you ablaze. That was very frustrating before. And okay, let me see here. I'm gonna eat one. Drink. Get a bunch of water in there, a bunch more water there. Is there anything on my person I can drop? Do we have any zero batteries? No. I'm gonna use some more fire extinguisher stuff and then come back later if I need to. No idea what that is in there. I'll use one of those. Pick up that. Scan bed. Scan the bench. Thank you. anymore. Those one things. Okay, I can't pick that up. Any more extinguishers just kind of lying around? Besides the one there that I got rid of. Let me see about... Okay, of the things that I don't need on me, I mean, I don't need a lot of these things. Like, if I were to replace the batteries and all my things. I could drop the used batteries, then that would be a thing. I could pick up the other batteries that are full, wherever they got off to. I don't think there was a code for this door yet. So I'm actually gonna look for the bare necessities of life will come to you, and they'll come to you. If nothing else, I know that there's a Cyclops module and, oh, and a CMOS, so I actually need those two empty slots on me right now. For slash other. That's water. There's no food, okay. Yeah, all right. What's that up there? Has that always been in the game? I think you can come back with the prawn suit and get in there. I'm gonna have to do that. Okay, new objective to the game. Get the prawn suit with a grappling arm. Come back, get in that door, see what's in there. Doesn't look like I can get up that ladder right now. Doesn't look like there's any other way over there. Okay, that is the new goal of this playthrough. I'm sure I could find the YouTubes addressing it, but I don't want to. Okay, where is my repair tool? Okay, let's grab that. Scan this. Scan that. And did I really hope I didn't use all of the get out of the water. Drop that, pick up that, and put out this fire. grab this piece. Repair. I think I'm full on inventory again. Yeah. So with it being so dark in here, actually going down here is going to be a bit more scary than it has been in the past. Actually, it's not as dark. Hey, leave me alone, dude. Let me see here. Not sure if you swim slower with the radiation suit on, but it sure seems like you should swim slower. Because lead is quite heavy. Oh my gosh, dude, leave me alone. He's such an a-hole. That would really suck, I just realized. So you get these in random places around this column. I wonder if... Oh, dude, knock it off. No one likes you, or your family, or your friends. Like, if I could design a biological weapon to target you guys specifically, even if it killed everything else on the planet. Oh! I know. That's why the crow was made. It's because of those suckers. Get it? Suckers. One more. Look for the yellow spark thing shooting out. Donde esta la biblioteca? Up there it is. It was right below me. Sweet. Use one of those.
Radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-minus 3 days, 10 hours.
Okay. There weren't a lot of power cells, which is, you know, fine, because we can make them easy enough with all the batteries we have and, some rubber. It's just usually I come back with 3 or 4 and not 1. Actually, I think it is just 1, right? Oh, I got 2. Okay, what is... Let's see what's in here. I'm gonna replace that. I have to put a battery in it. Is there nothing in here? No. Oh, cool. I can turn it on and off. I think there was one more crate out here. Is there anything in these? Gonna head straight on down and take my running jump off of this awesome spot here. My way back to the place of things and stuff. Okay, I might actually call it here. Because even though I'm going to be able to build the prawn suit next, I'm not going to be able to get up into that room until I have the grappling arm. And it's going to take a little bit of time before I can get out to the places where the grappling arm is at. So I'm going to check out this life pod, pick up any PDA stuff that's in here, or whatever this is. Oh, wow, no way. That is really convenient. Okay, so from life pods, you now get blueprints for things that you may not otherwise be able to make. The charge fins, those are great. Makes using the Sea Glide here pretty much, you can use it without power, which is really nice. I wonder if I can just make those right now. If I can, then that's all in the episode, is making the swim charge fins. But yeah. It's been about an hour, 20 minutes about. Which is good, you know, good time to play through. I'm thinking about going and hitting some golf balls. That could be fun and exhausting. For me, it's exhausting. For people who aren't morbidly obese, it's what they call a pastime. Okay. Can't use anything there. Okay. Equipment. Can I not? Doesn't look like it. That is just too dang bad. What do I need for the titanium ingot and lube? Somebody a drink. That. Gosh, I just got way too many things, don't I? So I'm going to do some consolidating. I'm going to do some consolidating off camera and then come back later, different day. Hope you've enjoyed watching me play this game where everything is okay. And for some reason this is doing this. I just like to walk around like this because it lets people know, hey, I am not overcompensating. I can repair anything with this. Doesn't matter what's happening. Doesn't matter the situation. I totally got this. It's not painful. Not as painful as it sounds. It's just perfect. There we go. Yeah. Boom. Has it? That is good to know. I like this beeping, and I want to get more beeping, because that's what that takes me from here to like, oh, you know. Okay, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys later.